And when will he be doing that? Fairly short. It's 0.6 seconds for Hans Schumacher to lead to, well, at the end of the 30 seconds.
As the teams get ready to leave, let's take a look at the official results.
We're expecting him to come in